I believe got him reelected is the people knew that you could believe what he said.
Well, that's a repressive
our country.
Frag out! Frag out!